Think about it. Oh, and next time you're on the second level, don't forget to say hello.
The next time you call me, it had better be to report a crime.
Now that you mention it, I've just witnessed a crime. Letting Aroya walk out of here without arranging a date. You should be locked away for that.
You humanoids, you're all obsessed with these convoluted mating rituals.
True, but do you think we'd waste so much time on something that wasn't worthwhile? I'll never understand you. You're such a sensitive man, yet there are so many aspects of humanoid life that you simply refuse to explore.
I have no desire to become a slave to humanoid obsessions.
But you have to admit, she is quite lovely.
No, she is, isn't she?
Oh. Odo, what's wrong?
I don't know.
Garak to Dr. Bashir. I need a medical emergency team sent to my shop immediately.